Okay, so this is not what I had planned for today, but it is what it is. Enjoy. I crashed the drone today. Let me show you what happened. So there's an eagle right there. I'm about to fly the drone. So I just want to put this in record just in case he eats the drone. I think this is chicken skin, but I don't know what it is. What do you think it is?
Buds. Those are intestines.
No, they're not. Mm-hmm. This? What happened? Like, I don't know if you can see. You see? I'm just grateful it didn't land in water. It just got stuck. Let me explain what happens. It just got stuck on a bamboo tree. Bamboo trees are pretty tall. I was trying to get the camera to catch the video of me getting the drone, then the drone just randomly fell, and that was it. Done. I probably could have, like, tried to make it take off. Well, I don't know. Anyways, it sucks. It still flies. It's good because I can still fly, get some footage, but it's kind of crooked, so this is the footage of after me crashing it. So the drone flies, it does take off. After it came back home, I tried flying it. Now it does this thing where it does not stay in one place. It wants to always keep going forward. I was able to retrieve the memory card, but obviously it's not the prettiest setup. So yeah, and there's like grass, like bamboo grass, I guess, inside of it. So not happy about that. Once I get back to US, I'll just send it back. I got the warranty from 1 year and I can replace it twice. I think the first time is like $60 something. Totally worth it because I think that the repair will probably be a lot more than that. I gotta give it to DJI though, because this thing fell from over 20 feet, probably like about 30 feet, and it still flies. From now on, obviously, I'm not gonna have the drone too much. I'm not gonna fly it, especially when it's like, you know, like a lot of different things around, because I don't know how much I can control it. So I think I'm gonna take a like different approach for now with the videos. Anyways, thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe and share this video if you enjoyed. Hit the like button and I'll see you in the next one.